side control escape. First, you want to go for the third position. Really important, never let control your head. All the time, one hand on the bicep, the other hand on the shoulder. I'm going to bump my body, escape my hip as much as I need it. My arm, go for the control, my head inside here. I control him, and I put him down.